Hi guys. I just saw something real weird. When I was walking home from school, I saw something running. It was a dog or a coyote. So I'm looking for it right now. What the? When I got outside, went over there and ran over. So it's under that tree, and then now it's over there somewhere. Somewhere over there. Oh, great. Okay, I'm heading home. I'm at my grandma's house. Hang out. I'm up right here. Whew. I don't know where it went. Ran that way. Couldn't find it. Well, I saw it, but I couldn't take a picture of it in time. Chicago, unquestionably African American, that really helps establish Barack's identity in North Chicago.
Garrow says as early as his days at Harvard Law School, Obama saw himself as a potential future president.
Especially if it's not treated properly, can lead to severe complications or even be fatal.
Finally, there's this. It's drinkable sunscreen, created and sold by a real doctor.
So as crazy as this technology may sound, you've got to try it to see how well it works.
It sure sounds like a great advancement in modern medicine. No more applying greasy sunscreens. Just squirt some of this stuff in your mouth and get protection from the sun for hours.
No if you way. Struggle with getting lotions rubbed on your kids adequately, pumping it into their mouth makes it so much easier.
That's for Jeremy.
Have never been shown to reduce your risk of skin cancer and absolutely not a substitute for applying your sunscreen as you normally would do.
Jeremy doesn't like getting sunscreen on him.
Nope. Proves the product works. Experts dispute those results. Bottom line, it is always best to talk with your doctor before trying any of these online tours. When we come back, they will pen pals for decades, gather meeting face to face.
I'm gonna make a video after this video, so peace.